I totally disagree with this statement because only if you like the job, you get the interest to do the job very well. Even we get salary more than 1 lakh, if you don't have interest, we will not be satisfied with the job.
I completely disagree with the statement because money is not that important. I need to do a job which gives enjoyment to me and self-satisfaction. If I'm in an environment which I don't like to be, I feel lazy or something irritates me, so I would like to move out of that situation. We should do what we like to do and enjoy our life. So I disagree with the statement.
I partially agree and disagree with the statements because a well-paid job is not only important and a job which we like is not only important. Both are important for a good life. The job which we like is not only important, but the job with a well-paid salary is important to run a good family.
I totally disagree with this statement because when we like that job only, we can able to work easily and with a fulfillment, we can able to do all the works perfect and correctly. But money is not only the main thing for a job. With our likeness only, we can able to do the works in correct time and for a happiest manner.